Let's get you some real food, man. Well, baby, you don't have to worry. We'll be back.
I think Sandy did a great job the first go round, don't you? Give her a little love. That's right. Give her a little encouragement.
There's no time.
Listen.
There ain't no time to stay. So shine on,
what? Huh? What?
Did such an amazing job. We're going to keep our word for once.
Yes.
You know what? I have a little confession.
You do?
I love Halloween time.
Guess what, Jason? You're not alone.
Okay.
I love Halloween time too. I remember every year at the trick-or-treating time, my family and I, we'd sit around and tell ghost stories about the flickering fires.
Oh, that's right. You know, there's one that used to make the hair on the back of my neck stand up.
Oh my God.
Well, a good idea. You guys want to hear a ghost story?
You want a corn dog?
Yeah.
All right, come on. Your Minnie Mouse shirt? All right, y'all, what's going on, man? We back up here again at Disneyland. And why we ended up coming back right now at this time was because earlier it was like over 90 degrees in the city of Anaheim right now. So, yeah. What ride do you want on?
I don't know. Oh, they're doing a show. Look at that.
Oh, the little show right here?
Yeah, the show. Wow, we're not gonna be able to see it, babe, because we had to get in the rides.
You can walk in your shoes if you want to.
Oh, let's go then.
Oh, they gonna do the show right now?
Yeah,
they're
gonna do the show right now.
Where?
Right here. Goofy.
There's a line, too. You can see the characters and shit.
Huh?
So you can see the characters.
Yeah.
Look at that.
But when is it gonna start though?
With the show?
Yeah.
Alright, right now. What are you doing?
This shit keep on going down.
Mm-hmm. Like my barber told me, he's like, just film. He's like, fuck these people.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Alright.
Where are these fucking rides at?
But I can still video, right?
Yeah.
All right, y'all, it's gonna be a little bit dark because one of the Disneyland employees said I gotta turn off the video lighting during the parade show. Man, everybody sitting there, huh? Excuse me, do you know where the rides are at for the kids?
What kind of rides?
Yeah.
For kids?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can try Fantasyland, but unfortunately Fantasyland's open. It's closed one half, the other half, which is like Dumbo, and the other rides are open.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, best way is just to take this path over here onto the right. It looks like you cut it off already. No, just if
we
head up straight.
We might be coming here every weekend, probably. It's $129 for tickets, so that's $260 in total. Almost $300.
They don't charge for Jeff, though.
They don't charge what?
For Jeff.
No, they didn't say nothing. Keep her ass in the stroller.
Huh? Because they charge for their
kids, too. Hey, people be finessing it up here.
Oh, it is. Jeff, you want to go on this ride? Jeff?
Yeah. What? Oh, look at this. What's the name of it? Oh, it's Alice in Wonderland.
Alice. Oh, wait, you want to come in this one? You want to come in this
one? Oh, look at that one.
Is it a line?
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, guess we gotta go make lines. Is it open?
Yeah. Where can we leave the shoulder though?
I don't know. What's the one with the cup?
We're gonna end it over there.
Which one?
That one?
Over there? Because they're going to do the fireworks show.
Yeah, people, it's too early. Let's go to Small World.
All right.
Over here?
Yeah.
What ride is that one? Is that the new kids?
That merry-go-round?
No, that one over there. That castle.
I don't know. I know this one is Dumbo.
Yeah, Dumbo.
Hey, but for real, people from all over, if you come to California just for here.
I know.
Host Mickey Mouse uses his vivid imagination to create magical imagery for all to enjoy. In a moment, you can experience a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure. But beware, nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. We now invite you to join Mickey and experience Fantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination.
Huh? You have fun? You have fun? You have five?
Oh, look at the water. Look. The water.
Oh,
You're in the house. Thank you. to be one leg to stay for the night.
We're gonna be inside the rope.
Oh!
upside down. Don't put it upside down. I'm about to shut the camera off in a little bit, y'all. My armor.